Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Stella Summit, and I'm here with a Roblox video, my first ever Roblox video. Yes, I'm going to be playing my all-time Me and Jeff Foster's, a.k.a. Rubber Boom, favorite game of all time, Murder Mystery 2. Yeah, that is our favorite Roblox game. Well, not our favorite game of all time, but our favorite Roblox game. What's our favorite game? But yeah, me and Jared Foster, we play it a lot. Sometimes Smash plays it with us too. But so looks like we gotta do this. We're joining the game. Let's see if there's a game score. This is the I know every single map by heart except for this. It's everything. I know. How many guys love the Slasher? 1, 2. Oh, there's only one dude. He's the. Oh, he is so dude. Don't hide in there. You're dead. You gotta leave. Actually, he might not find him because. I mean, if he doesn't find. Oh, yeah. If he doesn't find dude, you can't say that guy's not smart. Oh, they're meeting up. He's dead. No. Oh, he is. He stuck, run! Dude, he could have ran. I knew he was stuck on my roof. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Guys, I've turned down the TV for a little bit. So, the volume is 9. So, I'm gonna be playing all time favorite game of Roblox, Murder Mystery 2. Look at all my knives and guns. I actually had like tons of weapons before, but for some reason I just didn't want all of them. Like I just wanted like a clear collection, and then I traded all of them like Smasher and Jet Buster. I could ask for them back, but yeah, I might not. I might. I don't know. So, oh, I remember this map. This one of the map that people hate a lot. Then I saw YouTube. He was trying to like collect all of them. Dude, put on some. I got default skin. I'm gonna have to change that on the computer. I know you can't change your skin like create how you want on a computer. And I think I already know how I'm going to design it. I'm not going to hide it. I rarely ever focus on, like, getting coins or so. I just always focus on surviving and helping. Oh, crap. Please. I don't want to die. No! Help me! Dang it! Ah, I died! How did I? What? They're teaming! Oh, it's on now. They are voting for that. I'm level 91. Guys, look at my money. I've actually bought Robux and I've actually saved up to get one of these perks. But I was looking at all this other stuff and I'm like, man, should I get this stuff or what? Like, it's like, whoa, that stuff is cool, but then you want the perk. Because then I'm going to waste all my money. I want to haste that Friday, but now I really want Ghost. And now I'm stuck between the fake gun. Well, actually not the fake gun, because I've actually learned something. There's no point of having the fake gun. Because... did I just accidentally bite? I did not. Oh my gosh. I'm actually good with that. For now, at least. I actually was stuck in with, well, not the fake gun. It's not really useful because, like, you'll be pulling out the fake gun walking around. And then, if the real sheriff sees you with a gun and he has out a gun, he's gonna shoot you. Duh. Ninja. I forgot what that does. Slight, I think it makes you throw quicker. Haste, it makes you run, like, quicker. So that's really useful. Ghost, like, you go turn invisible for 10 seconds, then you have to recharge. And then actually, you can see through all the walls. I'm stuck between... At first, the only reason I'm doing is to get haste and out, like, now I'm stuck between X-ray and Ghost. I don't really want the fake gun, but I can't believe I accidentally bought Ninja. I forgot what that does. Slide makes you throw faster. Like, cause it like always like pulls it back real slow and just throws. Footsteps are not really anything. Oh yeah, your knife becomes silent. That's not really useful. Cause if people know who you are, then not really useful. I've never used a prep before, so if I become married, then I'll be really excited to use this prep to show it off. Oh crap. Someone just died. So that makes me sad. Tons of coins. Oh crap, he come. Someone was shocked. Oh! I'm about to type in the chat, you got smoke. Ah, that was super funny. You got smoke. Is it up in here? Murderer Sheriff, oh, this is me and Jeff Foster's favorite map. For some reason, this is what I always hate about this controller. For some reason, like, it always, like, looks up. But sometimes it, stops me for when I have the gun on this game a lot when I'm shooting. And sometimes it actually is pretty useful. Because, like, if I'm timing the shot right, then the murderer, like, becomes straight at me. Don't be jumping or nothing. Not about the gun. They're probably like a noob or something. I like to be aiming down at the floor. Then I just wait for my aim to go up. Then I shoot it. But you have to time it right. Crap. So it'd be in a shock. Wait, what the? Is that the murder? I don't think any of them were the murder. It's not that guy. Because he was out here with me the whole time. Stop trusting him. I know somebody that got shocked. So, well, oh my god! See, he's got Ghost! Wait, does he? Oh, no, never mind. So. Ah!
Oh, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Oh. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. The vent outside.
Well, I could have witnessed that, but I don't know where they are. I knew they were outside, actually, because murder was about to come inside after me. And then I just heard someone shoot. And then all of a sudden, like, he actually took a few shots. So I'll put GG. He did pretty good. I got to admit. Wow. Okay. You guys may not have noticed, but wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, I thought that was the elite. I was gonna say, you can't be elite with a default knife and a I'm gonna like this. Time to do my secret spy thing. I wait for murder to show itself and now boom! I thought he was about to come for me. I was about to shoot him. Someone was shot. Wait, was that dagger? Oh. Dude, move! Are you stupid? I'm not wasting it. About that day is gonna be hard. I'm gonna get the gun. I've actually really explained this game to you guys, just in case you never played it. Basically, there's always a murderer, a sheriff, and everyone else is innocent. One murderer, one sheriff, and everyone else is innocent. And the sheriff's job is to shoot the murderer before he could kill everyone. And if, by the way, if like the time runs out before the murderer kills everyone, then the innocents win. And then if the sheriff shoots the murderer, the innocent win. But also, if the murderer killed the sheriff, like the someone that's innocent, they can pick up the gun and shoot the murderer, which they could be a hero. So, dang it, I really want to get him. Man, well, actually, it was a girl. I could have been a guy up in a girl's, how'd she die? Did she glitch out of her map or no, she had to leave. Yeah, she left. Wait, did you leave once say she died? I think it was, okay, yeah, she left, cause I don't see her anywhere. Oh, they changed, the Christmas update to the lobby. Yeah, let's hop on the grill. That's pretty smart. Why does everyone that's motorized an electric effect? I mean, what are the chances? What murderer? What do you murderer? But what the? Oh, I knew it!
Do he get haste? He do not get haste. He do not get haste.
Boy, y'all better stay away from me. I ain't about to die now. Move, boy. You trying to get me killed. I know your plan.
We'll murder it. Go get it. Go get it. Oh.
Dude. I thought you got past the murder. I was going to say, bro.
Kill him. Knife me through the wall. Because that is possible. I've seen it in videos. And I've done it before, I think. No, gotta go.
So one way out of is through that door. So yeah, no other way out. So only chance one is to come out.
Oh, he could have got past us, so. Wait. Dude, what the heck? What are you doing? I saw you. What the? I hate this game. I hate this game. Man, I'm just gonna play good game. Not gonna be a sore loser.
I typed in the chat tomorrow on my birthday. I better do my birthday present.
No, of course I can't, because I don't even know where he lives. Why should I consider it to him in mailbox?
Wait, I have to know where he lives if I'm going to... Okay, I'm just getting my... Oh, crap. I'm about to be the first victim.
Ooh, I got a bad feeling about going to...
Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. What's the name of that movie? The lab, I think. Lab 2. I think it's the lab 2.
Oh, yeah.
So we killed 3 people and the murderer was taken out.
NLX Jets by, he was taken out by Bat Cappy Bar 699.
Come on, I want to be murdered at least once.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap, buddy. Buddy. I think you need to... Oh, crap. You need to back off.
I really like to keep my head on my body. Thank you very much. Oh, crap. This is not gonna end well if he's the murderer. Dude, please don't murder. Oh! No. My friend. Batman? Well, no, actually, I was Black Panther. What am I talking about? I can't type. That's why I hate about a computer. It does get your speaker. Then I can like type it out, but he's over here. I could tell him. But then if I do try to type, it's gonna get in my way, and then I won't be able to see if he's coming. I'm gonna go back this way. I'm gonna avoid him at all costs. Most likely, yeah, that guy totally was the sheriff down there. But the murderer was looking for me. Oh, this guy. Oh, I think it's sideways, huh? But that other dead body that I found, he wasn't a ghost. Well, okay. Well, that wraps it up for today's video. You gotta do up. You guys have a psych. I'm just playing, you guys. Well, the end of the video will be after this final round. So, sit back and relax. What's this? Oh, they still have this and that from the pictures. Please be mine. Please be mine. I was murdered. For some reason, I used to, like, not want to be murdered. I used to always, like, be a sheriff and Jeff Foster did. Now, for some reason, I, like, really want to be murdered a lot. I'd rather run towards one person than run towards a whole crowd of people. And what are the chances that... And what are the chances that one of those guys won't be murdered? This guy, bruh. Okay, I'm avoiding you. I'm avoiding you. Stay away from me. You're just being crazy. Oh. Wow. Well, guys, that was today's. Well, that was really weird, but
anticlimactic.
But hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode. But before we do, and we're gonna do this. Okay, NLX Jet was taken out by Beast Guy 001. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this gameplay on my favorite game on Roblox. So until the next time, guys. I guess I'll see you later. So until next time, from myself, Scarlord, I'll be waiting for you guys in the next video. So in that case,